the Goose and its Golden Egg. Once there lived a poor farmer. He had a goose. It laid one golden egg every day. The farmer sold the eggs and became rich. He was a greedy farmer. He wanted all the golden eggs at the same time. So he took a knife and cut the goose. But he found only one egg inside it. Thus the greedy farmer lost both the goose and the golden eggs.
Oh no, my goose, my egg.
And became poor again. So moral of the story, one who desires more loses all. One should remain satisfied with what one gets.